Γεια σας. My Cinema News με τη Γεωργία Τσαμπουράκη μόνο στο MyTV. Το πρώτο δυνατό project του Denis Villeneuve από το Quebec ονομάζεται Prisoners και πρόκειται για ένα thriller με κλασικό ύφος. Η μικρή κόρη του Dover και μία φίλη της εξαφανίζονται και ο detective Loki αναλαμβάνει δράση συλλαμβάνοντας τον ύποπτο, όμως λόγω ανεπαρκών αποδεικτικών στοιχείων αφήνεται ελεύθερος. Ο άτυχος πατέρας, εξοργισμένος, παίρνει τον νόμο στα χέρια του. Μία δυνατή ομάδα πρωταγωνιστών με τους Jake Gyllenhaal, Hugh Jackman και Viola Davis σε ένα θρίλερ ιδιότυπης αυτοδικίας που πραγματικά δεν πρέπει να χάσετε. Προβάλλεται ήδη στις κινηματογραφικές μας αίθουσες.
Happy Thanksgiving! Happy Thanksgiving!
Can I take Joy to our house?
Wear a hat, please. You're just getting over a cold.
Where are your sisters?
I can't find them.
Anna? Joy?
I checked the entire house. They're not here.
They weren't outside. It's starting to rain, I think.
Dad, there's this RV, and they were playing on it. We thought there was someone inside.
You wait here.
Let me go.
I couldn't find them.
911.
Detective Loki.
Do you have children, Detective?
I'm going to find your daughters.
Caller reported an RV was parked at a rest stop off Route 46.
Show me your hands! Where'd you put those girls? Where are they?
What do you got?
We didn't find anything. This thing's clean.
That boy has never been in trouble a day in his life.
They're letting him go.
What?
The police said they're letting him go today.
Why aren't you sending someone out to go arrest this guy?
Well, he has the IQ of a 10-year-old. There's no way he could abduct two girls and then make them disappear.
Maybe he wasn't on his own.
We're considering all possibilities.
I don't think you are considering all possibilities.
Just let me do my job.
4 days have passed since Anna Dover and Joy Burch were last seen by their families.
I have 9 level 3 offenders living within a 10-mile radius.
Keep knocking on doors.
Mind if I take a look around?
What are you telling me his name?
He said he took them.
Did he say he was with anybody?
We found something.
Every day she's wondering why I'm not there. Me, not you. Not you. But me!
What in the world did you do?
Someone has to make him talk or they're gonna die. 5 days have been gone now, we're running out of time.
You don't even know that it's him.
You have to love someone and he knows where this guy is.
Why aren't you telling me?
This ain't right.
Why?
This guy's a fake. The girls are still out there.